movie really sucked. I was hoping Cars 3 would be really good. What the? Mom, did you put that there? What is that? A giant lollipop? A giant lollipop. Ooh, I know a video I could make. Hey, you lives, I'm Private Life, coming at you live. Well, I'm actually not coming at you live, but today I'm gonna be unboxing, well, nope, not a fidget spinner. I'm gonna be unboxing this giant lollipop. So, yeah, I decided to do something different instead of unboxing a fidget spinner. Yes, this is my first non-fidget spinner video. I don't know if it's fidget spinner. Okay, whatever. So, let's just gonna unbox this. Alright, gotta open this. See? Okay. Oh, this is gonna be delicious. It says that it comes with 8 of these. So, let's just try to unbox this. I can't get it. No, that's not what I'm doing. Oh guys, I gotta get scissors. Alright guys, I got the scissors. So let's just okay. Now this is off. Now let's open it! Yes! Whoa! I didn't expect it to be like that! Okay, so nice, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, so they're kind of small though. I wasn't really expecting this, but you know, I'm not disappointed. But look, woo! Cool. You know what? I'm gonna have one right now. I thought they'd be a little bigger. That's why it was only for $1.50. Oh, Barbie, it was for $1.50. I just said that. Okay. There's only like 2 flavors because there's only like green and red. So, I don't know. Maybe they're Christmas colors. Okay, here they are. Wait, here it is. Alright, here it is. It's almost out. Almost out of its little shell thingy. There we go! Green. That's really good. Kind of tastes familiar. Maybe it's because I had a live lollipop before. But I. It's good. But here's like this little, there's like this little extra right here. This is plates. I don't know why. I'm just gonna open them. Oh, yeah. There we go. We got your very own plates here. Yeah. I'm using this for like a project for school. You know, what? Oh, I dropped them. Yeah. Guys, look at this. So many plates. Well, 5. Oh, this stack, but let's put this here. Okay. So I guess that's it for the video. Thanks for watching. And if you want to subscribe to my channel, just click the little subscribe button, turn on bell notifications so you can watch all my videos. Alright, bye. Swerve on them, I had to swerve.